Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Focus. Gotta stay strong. Wait. Can I use
where
that?
Am I? Just keep moving, Connie.
This looks promising.
I'm eating scraps. We gotta find them.
No, no one around here.
Everything in this family.